class, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So students, welcome once again to your GK class. I, Achal Singh, welcoming you all once again to your GK class. So class, in the today's session, I'm going to begin with some more questions for you all. So let's write down the question answers in your notebook. Okay, so let's begin with the question answers. Okay, so the question number one is, what is the, so first of all, we are going to talk about our national flag as 26th January is about to come, and today we are going to begin with the national flag first of all. So what is the ratio of the width of the national flag to its length? So tumhare national flag hai beta, uski ek width hoti hai, uski jo, okay, our national flag is in rectangular shape, we all are very well aware of that. And what is the ratio of the width of the national flag to its length? Okay, so write down the question first. What is the ratio of the, question number one, what is the ratio, what is the ratio of the width of the national flag? What is the ratio of the width of the national flag to its length? Of the ratio of the width of what is the ratio of the width of our national flag? हम अपने national flag की बात कर रहे हैं ना, of our national flag to its width. So to its length, it's not width. So what is the ratio of the width of our national flag to its length? So the ratio is 2:3. So the answer for the question number one is, that is 2:3. So this is the sign of ratio. So the ratio of our national flag to ratio of the width of our national flag to its width is, to its length is 2:3. Moving next to the question number two. The question number two is, okay, so the question number two is, what does the Ashok Chakra in our national flag depicts? What does the Ashok Chakra, what does the Ashok Chakra in our national, what does the Ashok Chakra in our national flag depicts? DEPICTS. So what does an Ashok Chakra in our national flag depicts? So it depicts Dharma Chakra. Answer number two is Dharma Chakra. जो हमारे national flag में Ashok Chakra है, okay? So it is the sign of Dharma, okay? So that's why it is also, it depict is a symbol of Dharma Chakra. Okay, so this is question number one and two. You all just write it down in your notebooks. Moving next to the question number three. Let's move to the next question. Question number three is, name the traditional system of Indian medicine, or which is the traditional system of Indian medicine, that is Ayurveda. Ayurveda has its origin from our country only, and it is the traditional system of medicine in our country. So write down which is the traditional, which is the traditional system, which is the traditional system of medicine, which is the traditional system of what was the system of medicine in our country. So which is the traditional system of medicine in our country? So the answer is Ayurveda. That is Ayurveda. So which is the traditional system of medicine in our country? That is Ayurveda. So which is the traditional system of medicine in our country? That is, the answer is Ayurveda. Okay, so Ayurveda has its origin from our own country, India only. Okay. Okay, moving next to the question number four. Question number four is, which, or in spite of which, name the first drawing. Question number four is, name the first toy to be placed, name the first toy to be advertised name the first toy that was name the first toy to be advertised on TV. Answer is Mr. Potato Head. So Mr. Potato Head was the first Potato Head, that is the name of a toy that was first toy that to be that has been advertised on the TV. So TV के सबसे पहले advertise होने वाला है, okay? इसके advertisement हुई सबसे पहला toy कौन सा था? That was Mr. Potato Head. Okay, this is question number 3 and 4. You can pause the video and note it down in your notebooks. Okay, moving next to the question number 5. The next is question number 5. Okay. Which language does not use any punctuation? So in which language no punctuation is being used? That is Chinese. So in the Chinese language, okay, we don't speak Chinese. So the Chinese people, those who speak Chinese, they don't use any punctuation. So while, okay, so जो Chinese language है उसमें कोई भी किसी भी तरह की punctuation use नहीं होती है. So write down the question number 5. Which language does not use any punctuation? Which language? Which language does not use any, which language does not use any punctuation? P-U-N-C C-T-U-A-T-I-O-N. Which language does not have any punctuation? Okay, so the answer is Chinese. So the answer for the question number 5 is Chinese. C-H-I-N-E-S-E. So the Chinese language does not use any punctuation. Moving next to the question number 6. Okay. The next is who invented microwave oven? So who invented the microwave oven? So microwave oven, okay, so jisme hum khana bake karte hain. So microwave oven was invented by Percy Spencer. Write down question number 6. Who invented microwave? Who invented microwave oven? So who invented the microwave oven? That is answer number 6. Percy Spencer. So who invented the microwave oven? So the answer is Percy Spencer. So Percy Spencer has invented the microwave oven. So this is question number 5 and 6. You can pause the video and note it down in your notebooks. Moving next to the question number 7. The next is question number 7. Who invented the stainless steel? The steel, okay, the utensils we generally, okay, so in our homes we are using the utensils that are made of steel. So who was the inventor of stainless steel? So the inventor of stainless steel is Harry Beverly. Okay, so Harry Beverly is the inventor of stainless steel. Question number 7. Who invented the stainless who invented the stainless steel? So the answer is Harry Beverly. That is Harry, H-A-R-R-Y. That is Harry Beverly. B-R-E-A-R. B-R-E-A-R. Sorry. B-R-E-A-R-L-E-Y. So he is the inventor of stainless steel. So Harry Beverly, he is the inventor of stainless steel. Done. Next. Question number 8. Okay. So in which year was the state of Chhattisgarh formed? In which year the state of Chhattisgarh was formed? So the state of Chhattisgarh was formed, okay, actually not only the Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand and Uttarakhand. Okay, so these were the three newly formed states. Okay, they were formed together in the year 2000. So sun 2000 mein three, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand and Uttarakhand, these three states were formed and they were formed from the other states. Okay, so question number 8. In which year? In which year the Chhattisgarh? In which year
the Chhattisgarh, comma. Okay, we will write the name of all the three, Chhattisgarh, comma, Uttarakhand, in which year? Chhattisgarh, comma, Uttarakhand, comma, Jharkhand, state was, in which year the Chhattisgarh, comma, Uttarakhand, comma, Jharkhand state was formed. All these three states were formed in the year 2000. Okay, that was formed in the year 2000. Okay, not 2000, the year 2000. Okay, so just write down in the year, in the year 2000. Okay, so this is question number 7 and 8. You can pause the video and note it down in your notebooks. Moving next. To the question number 9. Let's move the question number 9. The question number 9 is, what is the capital of Thailand? Question number 9 is, what is the capital of Thailand? What is the capital of Thailand? What is the capital of Thailand? The answer is Bangkok. What is the capital of Thailand? The answer is Bangkok. So Bangkok is the capital of Thailand. Moving next. Question number 10. The question number 10 is, on which date is Labor Day celebrated? Which date Labor Day is, on which day Labor Day is celebrated? So the Labor Day is celebrated on 1st May. On which day Labor Day is celebrated? So Labor Day is celebrated on 1st May every year. Okay, just write down every year. Okay, so Labor Day is celebrated on 1st May every year. Okay, so this is question number 9 and 10. You can pause it here and note it down in your notebooks. Moving next to the question number 11. What is the capital of Germany? What is the capital of Germany? What is the capital of Germany? So the answer is capital of Germany is Berlin. So Berlin is the capital of Germany.
So what is the capital of Germany? That is Berlin. Okay, so this is question number 11. Okay, and this is from a today's session as well, class. So with this, I'm just ending the session here only. So I'll see you again very soon in our next session. So till then, everybody, have a great day.